Good evening. Welcome to the first of our March concert series, Music in Our Schools Month concerts, featuring all the middle school orchestras, and for the first time, our symphonic orchestra. The Hopkinton Music Association promotes, supports, and advocates exceptional music education for all students of the Hopkinton Public Schools. We urge you to become a member. There are raffle baskets out front, the Marathon One, the Teen Pride, and the Family Unplugged, speaking of unplugged, that are available in the lobby, along with Hopkinton Music t-shirts. Also, we have a runner for this year's Boston Marathon. Her name is Alex Mims. This unfortunately came out to print a little late tonight. So on your way out, please, if you would, take one of the pamphlets for Alex, and please consider supporting her in her run to support the Hopkinton Music Association at the Boston Marathon. I'd also like to thank tonight, I just mentioned him, Mr. John Ritz from HCAM for recording tonight's concert, and it will be broadcast very soon over HCAM. And now the sixth grade orchestra under the direction of Mrs. O'Toole.
Orchestra. the orchestra night. I just have a few people I wanted to thank. For the sixth grade concert, we had Allison and Olivia. They were playing the bells with us for the peanut butter and jelly, and that was the first time they'd been able to play with us, so that was really fun. Porzio for playing piano with us tonight, so that was a wonderful surprise. And I wanted to take a moment out and embarrass a couple of students. We had five string students audition for junior districts last month, and we had five string students make it into junior districts last month. In seventh grade, we had Cameron on cello, Allison on violin, and in eighth grade, we had Carly on cello, Unwin on cello, and Kevin on bass. And I have to say, Allison is going to be on stage as much as I am tonight. She played with the sixth grade, she is in seventh grade, and she's also playing violin with the eighth grade. So I just wanted to say thank you so much, because that is a huge achievement to take away. And my first piece that we're going to play for you tonight is Pulse, and I would like to thank Alan for playing percussion with us.
Thank you. Mrs. O'Toole and I are exceptionally pleased to present tonight for the very, very first time ever at Hopkinton Middle School, our symphonic orchestra, symphonic combining winds and percussion with the string orchestra that's been in existence. We're incredibly pleased to play for you tonight. One of the things that I would like to just remind you of, and also a thank you. We had an email that was sent out by Dr. McLeod earlier today, and in it she referenced a speech that she had at the beginning of the school year. And one of the points that she had spoken then and reiterated to us today was, it's not easy to do the challenging thing, but it's always exceptionally rewarding when you take the challenge. So Mrs. O'Toole and I have been talking about a symphonic orchestra for years, and we've always been faced with, well, when can we rehearse, what grades we're gonna do, we can't get the kids all together. And we finally realized that if we keep talking about ways that it can't happen, it never will. So we decided, let's just do it. Let's put it together. We'll have as many pieces in place before we begin as we possibly can. And the rest of it, we'll just have to sort out as we go. So the group that is here on stage tonight, this is, I believe, the very first time they've all been together in the same place at the same time, which is really exciting for us. And I also want to mention a thank you to our administration here at the middle school, who allow us a little bit of freedom to try new things. They're very supportive of the things that we do as a department, and we could not do what we do without the support of Mr. Keller, Ms. Ben Bennick, and Ms. Slape, so we're exceptionally thankful for the support we get from them. So this group will be performing once again on March 24th at the MICAH Performance, MICAH Concert Festival over at Hopkinton High School. It is a wonderful educational opportunity for this group to be evaluated by music educators from all different parts of the country. So we invite you, if you're available on March 24th, to come out and see us perform at the MICAH Festival soon. Our final piece before we put the full string orchestra together is the Russian Sailor's Dance.
Thank you.
I really enjoy doing these virtual concerts. I think it's really important for them to get to see, you know, where you come from in sixth grade and where you can go in eighth grade. And I really enjoy it. And I would take a million extra players if I could. So when I have all of them on stage at one time, I say, you know what? I gotta have them play. I can't just have them do their separate groups. So I decided to do a fiddle unit, which a lot of these kids have been asking me for. And instead of doing three separate pieces, I decided I was gonna let them. I decided I was gonna give a piece of music and kind of let them choose their own path for what they're gonna do. So we did a lot about learning about fiddle music, and everyone says Celtic music or Irish fiddling music. And fiddling really has this this incredible genre of Scottish fiddling, Irish fiddling, American bluegrass fiddling, and it kind of all falls under this umbrella of what fiddle music is. So we picked a couple of different pieces. We have Finnegan's Wake, we have Kesh Jig, and our final one is Old Joe Clark. So we have a little bit of everything that we picked from them. We learned that there's a kickoff in a fiddle piece. So somebody has to start the kickoff, and then everybody knows what song that they're gonna play and they know what key they're in. And then we have the tune, which is the main melody. And then on top of the tune, or actually underneath the tune, we'll have like what we call the bass or the backup. So not only, it's not just the cellos and basses doing the bass or the backup. People are kind of picking whatever they want to do. And then for those of them who wanted a challenge, we have something called the break. So you'll actually see some of the sixth graders have tackled the break and are doing an amazing job. And it's not just for the kids who've been playing for longer. A lot of these kids started at the same time and they decided they wanted this extra challenge. So I really liked giving them that opportunity. And then at the end, you'll know it's the end because we have something called a tag, which is like a tagline that ends the fiddle piece. So for this, we're gonna basically play the same piece over a few times. And then sometimes they're gonna be doing pizzicato. Sometimes they'll be playing the melody. Sometimes they'll be knocking on their instruments. And we just call it Choose Your Own Adventure. And it's been really fun to get to work with these guys and to see, you know, what they can do with it. So our first piece we're gonna play is Finnegan.
Thank you.
before the orchestra does their final piece on the program this evening. Two quick reminders. One, Alex Mims will be running the Boston Marathon on behalf of the Hopkinton Music Association. If you can check out either their webpage or check out with the Music Association folks in the lobby, they'll be happy to give you more information. And also one more plea, if you are available on the weekend of March 23rd, 4th, and 5th, we are on duty all weekend hosting the Micah Festival over at the high school. We can happily accept any and all volunteer time that you're available. If you can please check your calendars. Once again, Karen Sylvester in the lobby is the contact person to the Music Association coordinating the volunteers. Thank you, appreciate any help that you can offer us. And finally, Old Joe Clark.